The decision to become a parent is deeply personal. It's not my place or the government's to tell a woman what to do with her body. That's a decision she makes with her doctor, her family, and her faith. That's why I support upholding Roe v. Wade.